It's not easy having yourself a good time. Greasing up those pets and bellies, watching out they don't fall out of. Fucking kiss you both at the same time. Smells like something I've forgotten. Curled up tight and now it's rotten. I'm not a gangster tonight. Don't wanna be a bad guy. I'm just a loner, baby. And now you've gotten in my way. I can't decide whether you should live or die.
Scared of clowns, mate.
And believe me, I spoke to Josh before coming here in the best interest of you, but we've decided it's just easier for us to stay at the Clown Motel. If you get scared during the night, you can get cuddled with Eddie.
Hell yeah, dog. Tickle, tickle, bitch.
Hi, welcome to the Clown Motel. How can I help you? We're running a weekly special right now. We have the Roach Room and the Murder Room.
We have a little boy who's scared of clowns. Do you have anything for him? Look at him, he's scared.
You're scared of clowns, are you? Come here, kid.
It's okay, go on, narrator.
Yeah, don't be shy. What are you, a fucking pussy? You scared of clowns or something? This kid's a pussy, right?
He gets off his father.
My dad told me to tell anyone who says that I am what I eat.
All right, that's enough out of you. Sorry.
Yeah, now to go sit down. Sit down. You've done enough. Sorry about him, dude. The first pussy he ever ate was our cat, and we still haven't recovered from it, you know? So.
Would you guys like to buy a room, or are you just wasting my time?
Listen. I'm sorry about my family, dog. That's my sister there, and that's her husband and her kid. We'll take a clean room. How about a clean room? You got a clean room?
Yeah, let me check if I have a clean room. Oh, look at that. I don't. Would you like the Roach Room or the Murder Room?
What happened in the Murder Room, exactly?
A couple days ago, some bitch ate some kid's crayons, and he threw off the balcony and cut her legs off. Would you like the Murder Room or the Roach Room?
Listen, fool, if you can't get us a clean room, we're not staying here.
You're not gonna find any better rooms than the Clown Motel, pal.
The f- kind of motel is this?
What do you mean, what kind of f***ing hotel is this, pal? Look around you, it's the best on the block. It's a clown motel. It's full of clowns. Do you want a f***ing room or not? Come on.
Listen, fool, if you can't get us a f***ing room, I'm gonna give you a one-star review on Yelp. Bitch!
Oh my god, you aren't gonna give me shit, pal. Either buy a room or get out! I thought this was the Clown Motel, but a couple of clowns just walked through my door!
What the f*** did you call me, dog? I'm going full Mexican on your bitch ass! Más te vale que nos des un pinche cuarto, sino ahorita te tumbo los pinches ojos, güey!
Someone tell me what he's saying! What the f*** is he saying, dude? I don't speak Taco Bell!
Mira, güey, te voy a contar hasta tres. Si a las tres no nos das un pinche cuarto limpio, güey.
What is this fucking guy saying?
We don't know.
Can I get someone who speaks some fucking English? This is English land. We speak English.
Ven aquí y enséñanos nuestros cuartos, güey.
All right, that's it. That's it, you son of a bitch. Come on, you're coming with me, pal. Come on.
O vamos a bailar.
We're walking in.
Vamos.
We're walking in. Get it up. Blah, blah, blah. Taco. Come on. Clowns Hotel, man. What bunch of clowns.
What are you doing?
Bienvenido al motel de payaso, donde tenemos aquí un pendejo, payaso, idiota. Dame mi cuarto, güey.
What's he saying?
I don't know, dude.
Sounded kind of mean.
It sounds like a typical, you know, American story. A Mexican just took an American's job. Juicy, looks like you're unemployed, doesn't it? It's taking your job. This is how the world works, Juicy. They come in and they take your jobs, Juicy. There's nothing you can do about it.
I used to own the Clown Motel, but now I'm nothing but a clown.
Yeah, get the fuck out of here. This is our motel now.
Narada, now you can stay in whichever room you want.
All right, dope. Can we have a room for three, please?
Hell yeah, dog.